My How can you just see a video of my past and you just like, you use it past. To judge me now?
If I have a past like that, say I be kidnapper for my past, you go feed the love conquer what?
Okay, wait.
Love they conquer waiting.
Okay, bro, let me ask you this question.
Carry people, they carry people daughter, from different states, carry them come Lagos, you carry they give them, they give man up and down.
So let me.
If I get daughter, if I get daughter too tomorrow, now the same fate will be the fate of my own now.
Sorry, I had to bring you out by this time.
It's
because of something that I need to address. That's why I came here.
It's okay.
She told me everything that happened.
Yes.
She's your lady, right?
Yes.
And you got her pregnant, Abby?
Okay.
This woman like this now, she came to me and she said a lot of things that every man should be pity for. Like when you see a lady that is pregnant like this, you are supposed to like, you know, say, okay, this lady need to be taken care of.
Okay.
And this person is your partner. And she told me that you chased her out with this condition. Okay. It's not fair now.
Bro, I beg. No come tell me waiting they fair or waiting no they fair. You know, if you just call me this hot afternoon, I acknowledge your response that I said, okay, make an answer you. But you now call it pull mouth for affair, my own affair way. I want like, okay, I'm like this, I want trash him. And like this, I want put him. My boo, this lady where you see here, her past, no make sense. No be waiting me,
I feel coordinate. You just said it's the past.
Madam, calm down.
That is
you
the
better,
past.
You, I'm talking to this young man.
This is not what you promised me at all.
I'm talking to this young man over here. It's not what I promised
when
you.
Where do you want me to go to be? This,
you
this
have your family
you
now. You have your parents. You can go there. My boo, this woman, they bring girls come from different part of Nigeria. Carry them come Lagos.
That was promise,
the promising
that
of
was
giving young girls a better job. But what will be the job, my man? Carry them, they go meet men up and down. They distribute young girls. Now that kind of person, I won't make you come carry my own picking. What will be the fate of my own child?
Okay. Before you.
That was before now.
Okay, I'm coming.
No, I was nothing like that.
Wait.
Was nothing like anything.
Okay, let me.
You're telling me I'm judging you by your past. Is your past presentable? Is this something to work with? If I have a past like that, say I be kidnapper for my past. You go feed the love conquer what?
Okay, wait.
They conquer waiting.
Okay, bro, let me ask you this question.
They carry people. They carry people daughter. Carry people daughter from different states. Carry them come Lagos. You carry they give them. They give man. They give man up and down.
So let me see.
If I get daughter too tomorrow, now the same fate will be the fate of my own now, my bro.
Okay, wait. Let me ask you this question here. You said her past. That she has been like inviting ladies.
Not inviting, bringing them is in telling them that she they do say she they bring them for job, like she they give them jobs, more of like a job agent, all those kind of things. Saying go give them job, and go get them. They go even buy agency form and all those rest and all
from
those
this
things.
Person.
Yes, from her. Maybe you know this kind of person where you say make it come, make I come carry my pikin tomorrow. Now if all these people, governments come with them in charge of, say, sex trafficking. She's a sex trafficker.
Okay, wait.
So now you can't say, make I can't carry my
How can you just see a video of my past? And you just,
video
like,
of
you use
your
it
past.
To judge me now.
My bro, if I say, make I show you, woman will go put for house for the rest of your life. You can anytime, if you go online, if you see him, carry different small children, they come Lagos, tell them, say, you want give them job, you go give them this one, you go give them. But at the end of the day, wait till the job be, carry them, they go give man. That's prostitution. Me, I no go do that kind of thing.
Okay, I want to ask you this question now.
Even the picking where you carry yourself,
yes.
Who know whether, for me, waka. Well, eh? Yes.
Wait.
My life we day.
Wait, let me ask you this question.
What are you trying to say now?
That is life.
That is not your child.
That is life for
wait,
you.
Wait,
go and meet your parent. When you don't meet your parent,
how
when you don't born, when you don't born,
I'll come
conduct tests.
Wait, calm down. Now you said this lady now, she did carry girls. Mm-hmm. Like she and girls, they
my underage children, underage.
You shouldn't be underage now. You shouldn't be underage.
16, 15, 16, girls. 15, yes, girls. 17 years old girls,
they,
yes.
She did with them.
Carry them, come Lagos, Nigeria.
Okay, then they also
go carry them, they give man, they from there, collect money for their head, give them some kind thing.
Was that what you were doing before now?
No.
Which one is no? You see her now, which one is no?
That is not what I beg. Make him just show you the video, I beg. That is not what I used to do before.
That's not what you used
fine,
to do
fine, I used to do hookup before. Yes, okay. But I don't carry children and that. No, I don't do all that. And besides,
okay, you used to, you did, okay, you did do hookup before.
Yes, that was before.
Like, you did follow different men.
They do hookup, finish. They finish
and,
your hookup.
And I said, let me settle down.
You want to settle down, okay. After you don't hook up everywhere. Now me go come hook.
You are hurting me.
Now me go come hook
you
down.
You are hurting me.
You continue your hookup.
This is not what we.
You guys, I know they let me talk. Make I talk. Okay, yeah. Now listen now, bro. You said you met her and on a Saturday date, have you?
Yes.
And you, like this now, she's pregnant.
Mm.
Mm? But during that period that you guys were dating, you did not notice anything about that job that she was doing before now.
That her job?
Yes.
I'm a very busy man. And no, let me not just say I'm a very busy man. I try to pay attention and give of my observation time.
Okay.
Now from my time, from my observation with time and digging with more research about her, now I make me find out all this thing. You know, go use one day, no person finish.
No, but why come this now when she don't get belle? Like, when she don't get belle?
And 6 months
when,
gone.
When the belle don't big like this, now you detox say
the belle don't big finish. This issue starts some weeks ago. I tell her, say, go meet your parents. I still give her some money. Go meet your people.
It's not about going to meet her people. Why didn't you notice that this woman, this work now she they do? They make you just
use one. You know, go use 1 month. No person, like I said, this is just our 7th month of we or 8 months.
Okay, of dating, yes. And you don't give her belly already.
No, you know,
you are saying that maybe somebody like I carried pregnant somebody, but we have been in the relationship for 8 whole months, and I'm carrying six months. I don't understand.
Six months, you know, still means say you know, feasting they do your worker. You know me say you no go feasting do your you know go feasting the worker they go where you want to they go.
As it stands now, you are
stand, I make me as with time I come they discover say okay, they do my research, they search, they ask. Make I come tell you I have to travel down to our state one last time where I go for burial.
Without even being proper married.
If your parents know what you are doing in Lagos State, they'll be very much disappointed in you. Because you go carry small pikin 16 years pikin wey go dey school right WAEC after WAEC jam
wey dey go you are just getting
like this now. She's here with you, she's
like,
here with me and you. She's saying yes. I'm coming she's saying that all these things that you are saying now she's not doing them. She was only doing like she did go follow different men before.
Bro,
but what I'm asking man, you why didn't you notice all of that before you started dating this person?
How can I notice all that? No, now the same thing me and you while this today's world. How can you notice all? We met, we started dating, giving it our time, investing in the relationship, going knowing how it will go. How can I know it all? This bro, is just 8 months.
Okay, apart from the 8 months that you're bending on now, this situation now, this woman is pregnant. You asked her to leave your house. That's the reason why I came here. Not be any other thing.
For the fact that you chose us because of why. Now I begin to find out certain things where me as a man I am not okay. I know they're comfortable with.
Okay.
And now the pregnancy, like I said, may she go home. I go to sell money. I go to take care. I go to sell money. I know they for say making Conde my house. Conde or make it Conde do this thing. Normally she be when with the day she they come, she they go, most times she stays.
Okay.
So now as this situation be and due to my own findings, I am insecure. I know go feel can say okay, because of my I can't do out of pity, can't do it and shame go they catch me to do. for person where they go do runs, they go do hook up and down.
Bro, you are wrong.
No, you are wrong.
No, you
wrong.
No, you are wrong. From the first month, you not notice that this woman not be person is supposed to deal with. The belly don't reach 2 months, don't reach 3 months, don't mean the 6th month. Like, and now they notice, say, okay, well, you're not supposed to be with this particular person. It's wrong. You chasing her out is 100% wrong. So, brother, everything that you want to do, you need to tie this woman back to your house. She will stay in your house. And secondly, take care of her.
You go fit her and go your house.
I go take her and go my house.
Let me give her belly. Now the same thing we will talk. I mean, how take this show saying that only me she dey loyal to.
I allow. Okay, make she born. Then if you want to do DNA test, you go.
She can still stay at parents' home. She can still stay at papa's side.
Let me Lagos be this. Let me Lagos be this.
I can't.
Now Lagos.
So you want her to go to the village?
She can travel down. I can sponsor it. I go the visit. They sell money.
He's just helping and begging. Let me just give birth, it's fine, but you know where I can't go home like this because they won't accept my marriage.
Why can't you go home? Because if you have a good reputation and a good image, why can't you go home?
I can't go home because I'm pregnant with your child.
No, should I hear you now? Say why she not go home. But you, if you are the one, your sister got pregnant for someone without bride price and everything, and she come back home like, say she come back home with the pregnancy like this, will you accept her in the house, like if you are still in your parents' house
with the kind of,
forget about the situation surrounding
the situation, where they surround her and they make her no fit stay my house. Without the situation, she go stay my house.
Baba, when you notice this video, right, you saw online,
you remember the day I told her, well, I have something to tell you. I said it's something that you, if you hear it tomorrow, you might be angry with me, or you might chase me out. You say I shouldn't worry about it, that love surpasses it all. Why can't love surpasses this one?
No, love cannot surpass.
Because this is the exact thing I wanted to tell you about.
If you know waiting, I don't, countless videos where I don't see. Baba, you say if you know go feel.
No, you no, okay, the countless videos where we say you see her deal with a man for a particular room where we say that they knock her.
Baba, I don't see video of where people they do say make them they careful with this particular agency.
All these things, it don't make sense. What are the bend on now? This woman that is pregnant for you, Oga, you need to take responsibility. Let her put to bed. If you want to go for a DNA test after she has given to bed, no problem.
She can see. She be when we date.
She says she not get anywhere she will go again. She not get anywhere to go. She not get anywhere. You know that sympathy for your chest, for your mind, like
people
your heart.
Don't want me again.
All of us get this part where they talk. My guy, I get them.
You not get them. I'm not sure say you get them because this person now one time person say you don't say you love before. So how come because of this situation now you are pushing her out of your house?
Yeah, I have to because it's slapping on the face. Now situation will be say maybe gone. I know feel they proud of. I know they proud of. Not because of the condition or say this and.
Do you have your past? Yeah. You get past.
Everybody getting past.
You get your past. So your past not be like this.
But I don't get this kind of past.
And you cannot.
They do child trafficking, sexual trafficking. I don't get this kind of past.
You not get this kind of past.
If naive truly now my picking, if we come born and tomorrow, what will be the fate of the picking? That means now so another man say another woman go carry my own daughter self. Carry and go another maybe but that time go be eat
I don't do this anymore.
You were supposed to correct this woman because she has been with you for long and she's even carrying your child. So you are supposed to correct this woman rather than pushing her out of your house.
Easy pressure on her, say she carry my child because we are not yet sure she's carrying my child. This is Lagos, like you said. So the way you go, they say your child, you go the easy pressure on that.
Okay, make her know the certain.
Your child. Make her come clarify her now. You go easy pressure on that.
When she get belle, did you accept her or not?
When she get
from
belle,
the beginning.
From the beginning.
Yes.
Ask her when she informed me about the pregnancy.
When did you inform me about the pregnancy?
But after 1 month of our relationship, I did inform her about the pregnancy.
Okay, after 1 month of you guys dating.
Yes.
You took in and you told him about it.
Yes.
Until from that time till
he was happy
from the beginning.
Yes.
Not until recently that you saw videos online.
Videos.
That's why he got angry, got pissed off that he does not want you in his life anymore.
Yes, sir.
Bro.
My bro.
See. Mm? Truth be told, she don't do wrong for the past. Let the past go. Accept the present now.
No, you can't.
Because you carry your pikin, so
you say you carry my pikin. Someone with this kind of a past, how do you expect me to be comfortable, and how do you expect me to be honest to myself? If I want to be honest to myself, say okay, say wait, the baby she they carry now my pikin. I can't.
Don't push her out.
Eh?
Don't push her out with this condition. Don't push her out with this condition because it's not nice.
I gave her a very simple and good option. Let me pay for your transport, or I can even travel down with you to your people.
But you know I can't go to my parents.
With you. Okay, see.
Okay. You know what will happen now. Can you go with her to her parents?
Explain to them that you just
want their daughter to stay with them for the meantime.
Yes,
will you do that?
Yes, I can.
Okay, do you agree with that?
I don't.
You don't want to?
Because it's a very shameful thing. It's shameful.
I'm pregnant.
I'll now go to my father's house to go out. It doesn't make sense. It doesn't. Okay, assuming now we are married, Inko.
We can't rush into marriage, but you get the time.
Sign me to my parents' house. That's it.
You get the time to fit knock this woman. Now she don't get better. Now you they say you can't rush into marriage.
My bro, we had something. I'm not denying that fact.
Okay.
I am not denying the fact, but with someone with this kind of a past. And where we say I know, eight months is not enough reason to know someone.
I will never leave you no matter what.
Eight months is never enough to know someone. Even 2 years no.
Why will you say eight months is never enough for you to know someone? Which kind of conversation?
Bro, I feel live in lies and pretend for more than a year.
Why you not use protection when you say when under the knock?
Eh?
Why you not use protection when under the knock?
Protection for the okay. When we meet.
Okay, when I meet, use
now
protection.
We can't agree, say okay, we want to the date.
Now you can't go. Now you know they use protection, and now you don't put up for the condition where you say she no go if you go meet another person again. You don't pay your mind. You're not even sure that.
Then the same reason why I say I go still follow and go meeting parents. I go tell them if not for the shame or anything. Say okay, she no fit go. I'll go meet them.
What if they ask you to pay a bride price when you go meet them?
Then when we reach that bridge, you go now across.
You go now you do cross
our bridge. Yes, now.
No problem. Just call this thing first, because what you are saying now it's totally wrong. Because you don't put up a situation where you say she not go fit go meet another person again. Now you okay. Once you give birth, now you can put her aside. That's what you're planning to do.
No, that's
what you're planning to do.
You agree.
That's what
if she's ready.
She's not ready to do that. I will not even advise her to do that.
But you can advise her to come back to the. You can advise me to take her back home.
Yes, because you put her for that condition.
You know the year just now for you.
You don't tell you why I take the shots.
With person we get this past. They bring.
You forget.
His past. You know, still be plugged. You can still be that plug till tomorrow. Once a plug is always a plug.
That's what you believe.
No, not what I believe. Thief no they finish.
Thief okay, person said they do hook up. Not they finish too. You know go finish.
If you enter marriage, you go continue.
She will continue.
Hey. Yes.
Okay. When you start the data, you know the two dots on. Now we say she don't get belena. 6 months after night, you notice everything that you have done in the past. Because there's no way. Okay, where you meet her?
I met her on an event.